In this video, I'm going to be going over how to enable PHP extensions in cPanel step by step. Enabling PHP extensions in cPanel is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have your PHP extension enabled in cPanel. Let's get started. To start, I'm on the cPanel page. Scroll down to the software section. You'll see Select PHP version here. Click this. You'll see it says PHP extensions here. Scroll down and you'll see all the PHP extensions you can enable or disable. To enable a PHP extension, just click on the one that you want to enable. You'll see success that PHP extension has been saved. To disable the PHP extension, just click it and it'll be disabled and you'll see it has been saved. I'll go ahead and select another PHP extension I want enabled. You'll see it has successfully been enabled and saved. That's how to enable PHP extensions in cPanel. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment, letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more cPanel tutorial videos.